Hello, dear friends. This is the phone support channel. Before you start this video, please like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to delete a contact in WhatsApp. You can check how it works. To do this, we go into the app. Next, we need to open our chats. Now you choose this icon here, click on it. And in the big list, find the contact you want to delete. Open the chat with that contact. Click on his information, and click on the button, Edit. And here we find the button, Delete Contact. Click on this button, and click Delete. All right, contact is deleted. As soon as we leave the chat, it will disappear forever. That is a simple way. There is nothing complicated. This was the Foam Support Channel. Like and subscribe to our channel if you like this video. See you soon. Bye-bye.